Hey guys, here is a 52-inch SMC ceiling fan. I rescued it from a dumpster. And this fan is likely gonna stay in my room under my bed until like I get my own place. So it does have cane, but the cane is in terrible condition, so yeah. Here we go. Might not even run up and high, judging on how, depending on how much or little it wobbles. Man up to medium. Does seem quite slow, but it's likely due to the bent blade. But it still puts out a decent amount of air. I'm not gonna do that, that doesn't seem safe. It's got a really out of balance blade arm. Bring it back medium just so you know. Might do like a bit more of an after dust with tissue. Anyways, now let's see what reverse does. Here's the reverse. Mean in reverse. I should always turn it off before adjusting it, for safety's sake. and it's already been discontinued a few years ago. But SMC is apparently still able to provide parts, so if we ever get this installed, could put new blades on it. See if higher verts is any more stable. I don't have my hand in the switch just to immediately cut it off if it's not. Not in the best condition. It's a bit of a spin down time. Turn it off over here just to medium, low, off. Forward. Purely for aesthetic purposes, I'm going to turn it back to low and step back from it. Just so you can have a better idea of how it's supposed to look like on the ceiling. Might even flip the camera upside down. Medium. One more time and then that's it for now. Anyways, that's it. Thank you for watching. And hopefully, maybe if now you'll see this actually on the ceiling. Hopefully also with new blades.